To switch the grinder to 220, just use a screwdriver and take off the switch. Gain access to the jumpers inside. On the door motors, they don't have a wiring diagram on the motor itself, but when you pull the wires out, you can identify them by numbers written on the sides. Let's see, so that's a 5. And that's a 2. And so to go from low voltage to high voltage, we need to put 5 and 2 together on terminal 3. And then we're moving the 1 down to terminal 2. And that'll set us up for 230 volt operation. Go ahead and replace the cover. Put the screws back in. And it should be ready to go.